English Smart 4. Hello, my name.
Hi.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Minh. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is green.
Nice. Okay. Can you... What time do you wake up on Saturdays? Show you the number, okay? What color is your t-shirt? Can
my
you spell
t-shirt
it?
T-shirt is white.
Can you spell that?
W-H-I-T-E.
Yes. And ask the teacher a question.
How old are you?
I'm 33 years old. Which room do you eat in?
I eat in the dining room.
Show me the dining room. Great. Which room do you study in?
I'm studying in the study room.
Good. Where's the study? Which room has a cat in it? Can you describe Jason?
Jason has a big nose.
Mm-hmm.
He has purple skin and a cap.
Good. What about Petrovo? Can you say about his mouth? He's just got two teeth, right? Two pointy teeth. Good. What about Finian? Bottom, in the middle. Can you use there is and there are in a sentence?
There is a cat in my neighbor's house.
Good. And what about there are?
There are two chairs in my study room.
Good. Can you use a possessive in a sentence? That's who something belongs to, right?
That is Sally's.
Good. That is Sally's phone. What about have and has?
I have a phone.
Good. And has?
He has a computer.
Nice. Okay, one more. At or an? What about this?
This is a cup.
Good. What about this?
This is a window.
Good. How does Ben feel?
He feels hot.
Yeah, maybe. What about Abby? And Kate?
He feels bored.
Bored?
Sad.
Or
scared.
Yeah. Good. So we need the verb to be here, okay? Can you tell me the correct one?
Are they happy? No, they aren't. Am I late? Yes, you are.
Where are your mom and dad from?
My mom and dad from my home.
Who's your maths teacher?
My math Spanish teacher is Miss Minh.
Good. And who's your favorite cartoon character? Who's your best friend?
My best friend is Minh.
Why is she your best friend?
She's very friendly and she's a best friend.
Nice. How do you feel on Mondays?
I feel tired.
And how do you feel on Saturday mornings?
I feel okay.
Oh, good. Can you use there is or there are to describe the swimming pool?
There is a swimming pool outside.
Good. And the cars?
There are two cars.
Where?
In front of the house.
Good. Can you see an umbrella?
Yes.
Can you describe that?
The umbrella is on the table.
Which table? Okay. Good. How many bedrooms are there?
There are two bedrooms.
Good. Where's the cat?
The cat is behind the computer.
Good. And where's the cat and where's the dog?
The cat is on the cupboard. The dog is next to the cupboard.
Okay. What about the TV?
The TV is between the cat and the dog.
Great. Okay. Can you say the opposites of these words? We've got big.
Small.
Friendly.
Unfriendly.
Good.
Bad.
Yeah. New.
Old.
Late.
Early.
Happy.
Sad.
Long.
Short.
Tall.
Short.
Yes, awesome. We're finished. Good job, my man. Nice.